I'd like to speak to the gentlemen that know these rookies better than anyone else. The five eliminated rookies that competed on NXT Season 2. Big Titus O'Neil, stand up. Titus, who do you think should win NXT and why?
Let's see, we've got the Ninja, we've got Will Ferrell's lookalike, and we have a guy trying to relive his high school football days. I would probably have to say the guy trying to relive his high school football days.
All right, that would be Alex Riley.
Titus.
Eli Cottonwood, who should win NXT and why?
I think Alex Riley should win this year's competition.
Yeah!
Not only does he have everything, he's also the most likable.
Now,
okay. Lucky Cannon, who should win and why?
Well, let's see. Do I think it's going to be the toddler running around the ring in his diaper?
Not this guy again.
Do I think it's going to be Mr. Mediocre himself? No. Do I think it's going to be the middle-aged guy who still thinks he's in high school? No. You know what? Does it even matter? Because you flushed this show down the toilet the moment you eliminated me.
No, all of a sudden he's a bad guy.
Showtime, Percy Watson.
He's angry.
Percy, who should win and why?
Well, look here, man. In my opinion, I think it's going to have to be Mike McGillicuddy. I think he has the ability and he has the lineage, you know? He works hard.
Husky Harris, stand on up. Same Husky. Question.
Michael McGillicuddy wins season 2 of NXT. For the simple reason that because like myself and my pro Cody Rhodes, he was just born better.